left. Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Alien Isolation. Previously, we just activated this reactor, it seems like. We're trying to kill the aliens that gathered people at the bottom here. Now I think it's multiple aliens, and it's horrifying, so let's get right into it, guys. Pretty sure there's an alien actually right next to me. God. Alright. I don't like this. There's a lot of movement. Grab that. Okay. Where are y'all at? Okay, this is horrifying. I don't like it. Oh, I don't like this. Okay, you can chill. Take a chill pill. Yeah. Okay. Please stop. Okay. What? Alright. Well, what did we learn from that experience? Okay. Want to chill? You want to chill, buddy? Alright. Stop. Okay. Alright. Okay, there's an unhatched egg thing there. I'm just gonna go the way that I went last time. Alright, I don't understand how my flamethrower didn't register, but whatever. He's to the left. Probably. Thank you. Oh, hi. Hi, hi. Oh. You're sh... Okay. Buy me some time. Buy me some time. Buy me some time. Oh! 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 How about no? Oh no, okay. Oh, is this one? Oh boy. Absolutely horrifying. All right, well, let's go back this way, I guess. Please don't die. All right, save it real quick. Come on. All right, this is scary as freaking crap. Oh god. What? Alright, come on, man. That's some bull. Dang! Alright. Let's see if I can get around. Okay, so I need power. Which... All right. All right, he went in the bins. Thank you. Okay. Dang, man. This is a pain in the butt. I didn't even notice the face hugger. I somehow made it past the hat. Okay. Anything else? Okay. All right, let's pray, guys. Right! You're right there. There's two of them. One of them's in the vat. KKK. Okay. That doesn't sound good. Sounds very bad. Oh, alright. Okay. Didn't even see you. Alright. See if we can get out of here. Good thing I saved it. Get in there. Ugh. That's so nasty. Why do they gotta make them so nasty? and save it real quick. Whoo! Whoo! Breathe, breathe, breathe. Alright. Let's get the frick out of here. Oh! Oh my god, he was literally running towards me as I did that. Holy schnoz. Woo! God. Barely made that. Whoo! Okay.
Ricardo, I can destroy the nest!
Ripley, you've put yourself in enough danger today!
I can power up all the cores, overload them, and then initiate a reactor purge. It'll destroy everything down there.
Look, I'm not trying to persuade you out of this, Rip. I'd just like it if you didn't die.
Okay, that was pretty horrifying. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys liked the video, be sure to give the video a like, possibly subscribe, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.